three, two, one. Woohoo! Making a vertical stick bomb that goes up a door or a wall is actually very simple to do. Grab your glue hook like this, remove the adhesive backing, then place it wherever you want it to go. That looks about right. And then take a stick and insert it into the slot. You can either insert it horizontally or vertically. And once that's in place, carefully grab your stick bomb and slowly move it up, place it over the hook like so. And there you go. Three, two, one. Woohoo!